Wow, it's not so windy today. Not so bad.
Well,
yes, I'm tied in. I think. Two times. I'll give you the rundown.
That's where we came out of down there.
That little hole. View is pretty good. These things here, the diffusers. This is for when lightning hits the tower. You can see how the ends are all melted and stuff. Pretty neat. This is a little bit of complex rigging. This is what we call equalizing the loads between anchors. And the ropes go over here, and then they go over the edge. All the way down to the guys down there. Not a bad view, eh? Sometimes you forget how high it is up here. Make sure your stuff's in your pockets, good though. So I'm gonna have my little coffee break. Get my radio, trusty radio with me. And all kinds of good down here.
How small it is.
Here we go. How big is it? Well, there's my boot on the ladder. And there's 2 feet in there. So that's all you got. It's about 2 feet corner to corner, or about 18 inches this way.